Calixto Bieito is another major international artist coming back to the UK. It's one of his great productions, and it'll be really interesting to see what sort of journey he takes this particular piece on when it comes to E&O. Which the opera novice will recognise, but the regular E&O opera goer, I think, will really get something stimulating out of it.